With him on the podium today was a man famous for never wearing the yellow jersey, the great 80-year-old Ramon Poulidor. We'll be talking to him on the show tomorrow when the race is routed through his hometown in his honour. Sagan, meanwhile, was a model of brevity and magnanimity after another good stage for him.
Yeah, I'm very happy also for Marcel. He won the stage here, and it's good for everybody, I think.
Well, everybody except everybody.